Hello everyone, we will be spending the next few minutes learning about luster. As told earlier, luster is the appearance which results in the way light gets reflected off a mineral surface and is not to be confused with color. Luster is the property based on the intensity and kind of reflected light. Coming over to the kinds of luster, we have 8 different kinds of them: metallic, vitreous, resinous, pearly, silky, adamantine, earthy and waxy. Starting off with metallic luster, it is the luster of a polished metal surface. There are many examples of metallic luster and unsurprisingly, most metals like gold have this luster. Galena also has a real metallic luster and its every fresh face looks like a mirror. Yet another mineral with metallic luster is magnetite, whose clean faces are shiny but the weathered faces are dull due to chemical action. Chromite shows some metallic luster, which means it has an intermediate metallic luster. Next comes the vitreous luster, which is the luster of a broken glass. Quartz has this vitreous luster and calcite has sub-vitreous luster. There is also a resinous luster which looks like the luster of a resin. Opal has this luster and so does amber. Resinous luster is generally shown by those minerals which are of warm color and have some transparency. Pearly luster, as the name suggests, is the luster of a pearl. Brucite is its example and talc also has it, which derives its luster from its extremely thin layers that interact with light penetrating the surface. The luster of silk is rightly named the silky luster and it is peculiar to the minerals having fibrous structures like gypsum and satin spar. Asbestos is also a fiber aggregate and so it also has fibrous luster. Adamantine luster is simply the luster of diamond and it is shown by minerals that have a high refractive index and reflect light strongly. This name is derived from the Greek word adamas, meaning diamond. Other than diamond, some garnets and lead carbonate also have adamantine luster. Earthy luster appears dull as in soil. This luster is characteristic of aggregates of very fine grained materials as in geoethite and limonite. Finally, coming over to waxy luster. Waxy luster appears as if the mineral is covered with a thin layer of oil. This luster results from light scattered by microscopically rough surfaces as in chert, milky quartz, nepheline and halite. Luster is the most common property used for identification of minerals in the field. For example, these two blue and green crystals are the same fluorite mineral. Their colors are different, yet they both have the same vitreous luster. Similarly, calcite can show up to 5 different colors. It can be transparent, white, yellow, green or red. But we are also able to tell that they are the same crystal since they all have the same subvitreous luster. Thank you for watching.